Manitoba Health Seniors in Active Living will be focused on policy, planning, funding, and oversight. What that means for us is that we have several direct operations that will be devolved to either the regional health authorities or shared health, and we'll keep our focus on policy, planning, funding, and oversight. KPMG has identified to us that really in order to perform those functions effectively, which is what a government department should do, those are the areas that we should focus on and ensure that direct services are closer aligned with the service delivery side of operations in the health sector. It's important that staff understand that we are in a time of transition, both within the department and within regional health authorities and shared health, and that we're all in a time of gray, where we're trying to better understand and clarify our role and mandate. It was one of the findings of KPMG that lack of clarity about the role and mandate was resulting in situations where there was overlap by the department and regional health authorities in some area of work, but big gaps in others where nobody was working in that domain. And so this is a difficult time in terms of the lack of clarity and the fact that we're still in the middle of a transformation, but the work will reap benefits in terms of clarifying the role and mandate and a better mutual understanding between organizations going forward. In the coming months, we'll be reporting back to staff in the department and in the regional health authorities and shared health regarding the results of the policy planning, funding, and oversight work that's been conducted over the past few months this fall. It's important that staff in both the department and in the health system understand better the role and mandate of the department as we move to that oversight role, which is so critical in ensuring that our health system is high performing for Manitobans. Over the years, when we've had regional health authorities do their health plans in isolation, that oftentimes Manitobans are not well served because every day Manitobans cross regional boundaries to access care. The vision in Shared Health formulating their plan for clinical and preventative service very closely with regional health authorities, Cancer Care Manitoba, and other service organizations will really help to ensure that it doesn't matter what regional health authority or location a Manitoban lives in, they're getting the best care they can possibly receive by ensuring that the care plans are suitable for Manitobans wherever they live. And that's really the vision behind Shared Health and why we do think that care will be better when we're all collaborating to produce one clinical and preventative service plan for Manitobans.